Two drunks have caused an alarm today in the subway of Madrid when making several shots with blanks. The police are investigating the facts. Users of the social networks say that the incident occurred at the El Carmen stop, near the Plaza de Ventas. This is a last-minute and evolving information that will be expanded and updated. Reload this news or check back in a few minutes for more details.